I'm here to pick up a prescription.
Okay. What was your name? Are you picking up for yourself or for someone else?
Yeah, my name's Keith Underwood. I'm picking it up for my son, Blake Underwood.
For your son? Okay. My name's Mandee. I'm the pharmacist. I do have a prescription that was sent over here. This one was a pretty important one, I assume.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Well, do you mind if I take a couple minutes just to go over some important information about it with you?
Yeah.
This one, I really want you to be comfortable using it. So, okay. Is that okay with you?
That works, yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and have a seat here. I just want to go over some of, this is for your son, you said?
It is.
This is for Blake?
Blake.
Okay. I just want to go over some of his information. So his birthday is May 31st of 2013.
That's right.
Okay. What about allergies?
He hasn't had any allergies up till now.
Up till now? Okay. So it looks like this is a peanut allergy, correct?
Sure is.
Okay. We don't know of anything else that he's sensitive to?
No, I was in the ER all last night with my wife, Carrie, and he had hives based on eating a whole handful of peanuts.
Okay.
So.
All right. Well, I'm really sorry to hear that. I know that's a very scary situation, but what the doctor sent over should hopefully help us out in that situation if this were to ever occur again.
Okay.
All righty. Does he take any other medications over the counter
No.
or anything like that?
No, he doesn't.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, that's good. Well, do you have any immediate concerns for me? You seem pretty flustered, and I just want to make sure
you're comfortable.
I'm just
worried about the whole situation. I don't have anything right now, but I'm just open
okay.
to hearing
well,
what
you're
saying.
We're going to make sure that you know what to do mm-hmm. with this and that you're going to be comfortable
okay.
with this. So the drug that was sent over from the doctor is called an EpiPen.
Okay.
This is an injection. It's of epinephrine, and this is to help those acute symptoms if he has the allergic reaction again, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So what happened whenever he ate the peanuts? Was it swelling,
it was
rash, hives?
It was hives, yes,
okay.
It was.
Okay. Sounds good. Well, to use this, if this ever happens again, I'm going to demonstrate to you with this trainer
okay.
how you're going to administer this to him, okay? So there's going to be a blue cap like this on there. Just hold the pen like this. You're going to pull straight up and remove this cap. And this injection, you don't have to prepare the needle or anything. It's automatically going to
Did you say needle?
Work. There is a needle.
Okay, I hate needles.
Okay, no, that's completely understandable. That's a very reasonable fear a lot of patients have. This one, you won't even have to touch the needle. You won't have to see the needle. It automatically is injected, and I know it's intimidating, but we're going to make sure you're comfortable with
okay.
it, okay? So you're going to hold it like this, and essentially all you do is inject it into the large muscle in his leg on
okay.
the thigh. You're just going to go straight for it and just hold down until you hear a click,
okay.
just right on the skin, just like that. And once you hear the click, you know the medication is being injected. And just hold it there for 3 seconds, and then all the medication is given to him. And then just go straight to the emergency room, okay?
Okay.
So this medication should help those acute symptoms until you can get him to the emergency room. It is very important to go ahead and get medical help, though, whenever this happens
okay.
again. So what did the doctor tell you to expect whenever...
Well, she said this could save his life, but that if he has
well
a
could.
Second occurrence of this, you know, it could be worse. So
mm-hmm.
it really makes me worried, like, you know, and I just don't want to mess it up.
No, I completely understand. So whenever you first give it to him, I will tell you that it should help those symptoms that he has, and especially if they were to be worse, you know, like his breathing or anything mm-hmm. like that, it will help those symptoms.
Okay.
Also, don't be alarmed if he's a little bit shaky or anxious. This drug can cause that. When the effects of the drug wear off, it will subside.
Okay.
Okay. I just want you to be aware of that. It's very important that you always have this with you whenever you're with him, that it always has one with him
okay.
just if this were to ever happen. And then always check the expiration date occasionally to make sure that it's not expired. That way you always have a good one on you when you need it. Okay. There's refills on here. So if you end up having to use it, call me. That way I can get it refilled for you. So you have another one on you when you need it. Okay.
Okay.
So can you teach me how you're going to give it to him real quickly?
Well, it sounds like it's very important. And it sounds like you just basically push it into your thigh and
mm-hmm.
you have to hold it for 3 seconds.
Yep.
And that he'll need to have it with him basically at school. And that's
yeah.
going to be a concern because he starts second grade. So.
Yeah. Well, there's a trainer like just like this included in the box. Feel free to demonstrate to the teachers how to use it if you were to
okay.
need it. And so
okay.
does that alleviate some of your concerns?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you feel better about it now?
Well, yeah. I mean, it's always going to be something, but I appreciate I heard
yeah.
everything you said.
Of course. Of course. Well, like I said, I mean, I know that's a really scary situation whenever you have to use it, and this can be life-saving. So I just
yeah.
wanted to make sure that you were completely comfortable using it. What other questions do you have?
Well, it's all new, but I'm hearing that it's very, very important, so you just have to get used to all the things
yeah.
around it, and I appreciate that.
Well, if you do have other concerns or questions, please feel free to call me,
okay?
Okay?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.